Okay, this is how to clean. I come up with a new way to clean the hair out of your Dyson vacuum roller, which I have a couple women with long hair. And, you know, for years I've been doing it a different way. I would cut this with a knife, and it kind of always made me nervous. Then I remembered this little tool, stitch remover. Just hook it in here. May take two hands, so you just cut it right along. You're done. Pull it out. It's easier with two hands. Works really good. So, good luck.